8
7
6
5
4
3
2
1 Welcome to Uplifting Only with Ori Uplift.
welcome to this week's special episode of Uplifting Only. Today's episode will reveal the lineup for an absolutely amazing event this summer. It is Eurofest Emotional 100%, presenting Beyond the Fields. This is the first event ever devoted to orchestral and emotional uplifting trance. That itself is enough to get all of us really excited. But in addition, there is more. There will be 10,000 people. Everyone will wear white. And there will be a live orchestra. In total, we have 13 DJs who you all have heard of, plus an amazing conductor, a singer, and more. We began with Kelly Andrews across the sea. Kelly Andrew will be performing at the event, though not as a DJ, instead as an instrumentalist. And next up, we have New World's Outreach. Yes, New World will be performing at the festival. Enjoy. We'll be right back. Ronny K will be there, and so will Playme.
Hi everyone, this is Playme here. I just wanted to tell you that I will be performing at Eurofest Mexico this year. It really will be an amazing show for sure. But now, keep listening to the one and only Ori Uplift. Thank you very much.
Yes, you just heard After Nova's Tranquility. After Nova will be there.
Hi, this is illitheas and I'll be playing at Eurofest Beyond the Emotions in June this year, and I'm very excited to be there. Next up, you can listen to my track Your World. See you soon.
guys, I carry a project here. You just hear my new track, Lovely November. So I just want to tell you that I will be part of the one of the biggest festival in Mexico, the Eurofest. So yeah, I'm really happy to be part of this great event. So yeah, see you this summer, guys. Cheers.
digitally imported radio, serving you non-stop with your favorite orchestral uplifting trance music. www.di.fm. We'll be right back.
we are happy to announce that both Ardy and the Noble Six will be performing at Eurofest. That is why you just heard Nevermore, and you're about to hear Last Departures. Now, in this episode today, it is full of solo tracks by the artists performing in Eurofest, and also tracks where one of them remixed another. So you'll hear more later this show. And we have another very exciting artist for Eurofest who will be singing some songs at the show.
Hey guys, my name is Kim Kiona, and it's my pleasure to announce that I'll be playing in Mexico on Eurofest on 14th June with Driftmoon, Heer Tuinink, Andy Blumen, and many others.
Thank you. to Uplifting Only with Ori Uplift on DI.FM. To vote for your favorite songs, go to upliftingonly.com or visit the Abora Recordings Facebook page.
Yes, believe it or not, that was Andy Blumen's Everlasting. And that means that Andy Blumen will be performing at Eurofest. Andy has never performed anywhere before. He won't be DJing. Instead, he'll be performing alongside Driftmoon.
Hey guys, it's Yuri Driftmoon here. I want to say a huge hello to everyone who is listening to Ori Uplift right now. I want to say that I will be playing and headlining a main stage on Eurofest 2014 in Mexico this year. The event is on 14th of June 2014, and apart from Driftmoon, there will be Andy Blum and Ronny K or Matt Bukowski there, so there is a lot to look forward to.
Hey, this is New World. I can't wait to play at Eurofest in Mexico alongside my good friend Afternova.
Yes, New World and Afternova will be playing together as a duo.
Hey, this is Type 41 and you just heard my track Destination. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be performing at Eurofest Beyond the Emotion and I'm very excited to be there. Hope you enjoy the rest of the show.
directory at aborarecordings.com or post your comments on Facebook, YouTube, or SoundCloud. You're listening to Uplifting Only with Ori Uplift on DI.FM. We'll be right back.
after the next track, we'll hear Matt Bukowski's Phoenix. Yes, that means that Matt Bukowski will be joining us in Eurofest. We are very, very excited to announce that a true legend of trance and orchestral music will be conducting the orchestra at Eurofest. Yes, he is Jurt Winnick, who is starting a new sub-label of Abora and who created the following now classic epic track with Mike Von Fabio. We'll be right back. just heard the Ikaria Project remix of Playme's Silver Tree. And we have another Ikaria Project remix of Playme coming up very soon on Abora. And that's almost all the time we have left for today's show. But we still have one DJ who has yet to be announced. Here he is.
Hey everyone, Simon O'Shine here. I have really big news for all of you. Around middle of June 2014, you can hear and see my live performance on Emotional Eurofest in the heart of Mexico City. For all of you, I have something very, very special. Be ready for this. Take care and see you there.